Guardian is good.
Let me just...
There we go. Let's fucking go. Oh. Now I can feel cool.
Plus two shells.
Thank you.
good, lad.
Yeah, he'll be fine.
What the fuck were you doing? Oh. Sorry. The mostly used soap. Where's my hat? Where's my hat? Where's... I don't want to start the game over. I don't want to start the fucking game. Come on, please. Please tell me I have my hat. Please. Don't do this to me. You know what, fellas? We're fucking speedrunning this shit.
Look out the window! Alex, look out the window. Is that what I think it is? Okay, good, you found it. Now go look out the window. Come on, I can't look at it unless you do.
Yeah. What? No. No speech? Okay.
Have you heard any Combine chatter about Dad escaping?
No, nothing. It's all about sending reinforcements into the quarantine zone.
On the plus side, that means Dad is still on his way back to you. We'd have heard if they recaptured Eli Vance.
And on the downside...
getting to the vault isn't going to get any easier.
Check. Where'd it go? Was that there before? I think so. I'm just losing it. Ugh.
Heads up, zombie.
It's fucking nice.
Last show.
So far, this has been fucking flawless. What the hell? That flaw streak is about to end. Never mind. Not losing you this time.
Hey, on the monitor, Combine.
I see him.
Yeah, yeah. I bet I could get it now.
Amazing.
Incoming, Alex!
Two shells left.
Man, I'm gonna rain fucking mortar fire on them. Brother.
Huh.
Please tell me I'm recording. God, please. I am. Oh, that was fucking awesome.
No, the Vortigaunt said, look to the Northern Star to help his friends, which sounds like Vortigaunt nonsense, but I guess it isn't.
Oh, yeah. That does make more sense.
I had to revert to 6 hours ago. Let me take my jacket off. Jesus. That's a long time, but small price to pay for hat. We'll get through it soon. I guarantee.
Looks like we're taking the stairs.
Fuck that TV.
Two, three, four,
us. Name a song.
Flight of the Bumblebee.
Coming right up.
That's it.
Yeah.
Anything look like a breaker box in there?
Nah, I'm still looking.
That was speaking some, like, secret lore shit right there. The numbers? I fucking know it.
Ooh, breaker boxes. Let's go back to the elevator plan. I'm gonna get power back on. Here we go.
This hotel is ancient. The wiring's gonna be a real rat's nest.
Oof.
Gone. Let's check the elevator. Power back on. And up we
Wah, wah. Did I see someone in there? Huh. Now that is a speedrun strat.
Is overgrown. How dangerous do we think this stuff really is?
Well, it is spores from another dimension, so probably, yeah, extremely. But a rare opportunity to examine alien flora up close.
I'm hitting shit in real life. No one.
Thank you.
Thanks. Fuck that TV. Stove, okay. Oven. Don't go after me.
Agreed. Just keep moving. Maybe breathe less. Up. Where the fuck you sniffing?
This stuff reeks.
Oh, really? What does it reek like? A beast sniffing?
Like a rotting animal mixed with ammonia.
Mixed with ammonia. Okay.
Weaken. Battery low. That means it's at 25%, I'm pretty sure. Isn't there a crab here or something? No? Weaken. I think I should keep the nades, but... That was a bad idea.
Thank you. Dad? Russell? Russell?
Now's my time to shine. Look what I'm cooking. Where'd my other grenade go? Oh, yeah. You mother. That's it.
Three left.
Alex, what happened?
There was like a dog-looking lightning thing.
Oh, sorry, I missed that.
I killed it, and it crapped out this thing.
You're dancing, huh? You're having fun. That's 40 minutes. We'll see how long we can keep this thing going. Until my headset dies, how about that? Stop tweaking. Fuck. Oh my God, I got it? Huh. Those are grenades? You really have to be quick. Man, I can just store these things? Huh. What do I need to enter that? I have unlimited grenades, cool. See that later. It's a bomb. Okay. How many alien nades can they get down there? Wait. They were impossible to get. Thank you. Thank you. brother. Stop tweaking. Stop. I'm on a roll. Don't end it. Don't make me end it.
Development? It went into a dead guy.
No!
Yes. I had to shoot both of them. It was nuts, Russell.
It sounds nuts!
Oh, it was.
Not to be a worrier, but shouldn't Dad be back by now?
Well, let's think about it, Alex. He's on foot, moving at 3 miles an hour. Plus, he's a fugitive. He's only got one leg. There's obstacles, no direct path. You know what? I'm not gonna lie to you. He should be back by now.
Yeah. So I should be back.
Normally, yes. But you're the one headed towards the danger, so I'd say we should be the ones worried about you.
Very low. I'll solve this, and then that's probably the end of the I didn't see anything. Stop fucking tweaking! Oh my god. If it doesn't chill... so slow. Yes. It's better, I guess. What? Can I not? So bad. What? No, I'm not failing. Failing is for losers, literally. Error. Dude. That's enough.